Some major Shiba Inu news to talk about in this video, guys. Welcome back to the channel. A top exchange to hold some discussions potentially on the Shiba Inu journey. What can this do for Shiba Inu right now during these times? Of course, a lot of people have forgotten about the OG meme cryptocurrencies, the Shiba Inus and the Dogecoins of the world. But as I've been mentioning, they will have their day again. They will come to power again. And here's what we know about Shiba Inu. It has staying power. Why do we know this? Because 2022 was absolutely brutal. Everything was decimated, from Apple stock to Amazon to Dogecoin to Shiba Inu to Bitcoin to Ethereum. Every single thing was decimated. Yet Shiba Inu has held the line, still a top 15 crypto. Dogecoin, same thing, still a top 10 crypto. But now it's all about pushing this forward, because here's what we know. There's going to be a ton of new people coming into crypto, tons of new people. As big as the wave was in 2021, a lot of people are projecting this next wave that should come in by way of the Bitcoin halving and the next major bull run. It is only going to get bigger. We have seen crypto adoption continue to grow and soar in the past decade. If history repeats itself, SHIB is now a household name and should be poised to have a massive run again. Now, these type of news stories that we're going to dive into in this video can only help spread the message. And this top exchange is set to hold some discussions. I hope it's more than one. Hopefully this becomes an ongoing thing. And I hope other exchanges see the benefit in this as well, because the SHIB brand is becoming a household brand in crypto. You see the BTC logo, you know. You see the Ethereum logo, you see the Dogecoin logo, you see the XRP logo, you see the SHIB logo, and you know what that is attached to the brand. Now, let's dive in and talk about what this is exactly. Make sure you guys hit that like button if you haven't already. Subscribe down there too. Hit that notification bell. Do all that fun stuff. Really means the world to me. I'm here every single day for you guys. You guys know that. SHIB has collaborated with one of the world's largest crypto exchanges to hold a Twitter space. This just one, but hopefully this turns into many, to discuss SHIB's journey and ecosystem. So Huobi Global, a leading crypto exchange, one of the tops, has teamed up with the SHIB Army to host a Twitter space discussion. This event will feature a conversation between Huobi and two of the most respected voices in the SHIB community. Notably, the planned Twitter space seeks to cover a wide range of topics, including the journey of SHIB, its ecosystem, how it's growing, and the future of the crypto industry at large. Of course, everybody will be sharing their thoughts on current market conditions and offering their advice to investors. The event is set to take place on May 11th. That's tomorrow, 1 p.m. UTC, equivalent to 9 p.m. SGT, has already garnered a significant amount of attention, with many members of the SHIB Army expressing their excitement here on social media. Some notable SHIB Army members: Shaitoshi will be in attendance, Lucy SHIB will be in attendance. They have also been tagged to participate in the event. As the countdown gets closer and closer, people are getting excited. SHIB Writer, a huge, huge community member. Shout out to her. We've had her on the channel before. Let's come together and support as they share our journey of SHIB and its ecosystem. Of course, there should be some conversations, hopefully, about, you guessed it, the L2. SHIB's L2 solution, Shibarium, is gearing up. Of course, it's in beta testnet phase right now. Earlier this year, Shibarium confirmed that every transaction on its network would burn Shiba Inu tokens to shoot up the price of SHIB, potentially. According to a recent report, over 5 billion SHIB coins have been burned out of circulation in the last week. A lot of those are coming through great communities like the Koyo token. Appreciate you guys, as always, for stopping back by the channel. Make sure you guys hit the like button, subscribe down below. We'll be here breaking it down. And make sure you guys check out that Twitter space tomorrow. Who knows? Maybe Shy or somebody will drop some interesting insight, hopefully. We'll see. But no matter what, long-term looks fantastic here for SHIB, as it's really withstood the test of time. Can't wait until Shibarium. Appreciate you guys. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.